Well, protesters were also out in Mount Vernon last night. The group was demonstrating and calling to defund the police. They hope the protests show that people can peacefully stand in solidarity, demanding for racial justice.